This video is about picture lookup in Excel. Here we have the names and pictures of some superheroes of Marvel comics. When I select the name of a superhero from this drop-down list, corresponding image of that superhero appears here along with the alter ego in cell G4. Now let's see how to do that. Here in the cells from B5 to B9, we have the list of some superheroes from DC Comics. We will start by creating a drop-down list in the cell G2 using the names present in the cells from B5 to B9. Go to Data tab. Click on Data Validation. Select List from the drop-down menu under Validation Criteria. Now the source for the list. Select the cells from B5 to B9, which contains the names of superheroes. And now we have a drop-down list in the cell G2. Now the formula to return the alter ego of the superhero. Cells from C5 to C9 contain the alter egos, and we have to perform a lookup in this range according to the selection made in the cell G2. For that, equal index function. First parameter of index function is array. Select the range B5 to D9, comma. Second parameter is row number. We will use match function here to return the row number. Match function. First parameter of match function is lookup value. Lookup value should be the superhero name. Select the cell G2, comma. Lookup array should be B5 to B9. Comma 0 for an exact match. Close the bracket for match function. Comma. Third parameter of index function is column number, and it should be 2. Close the bracket and press enter. And here we have the corresponding alter ego of the selected superhero. Let me align this text to the center of the column. Now the picture lookup part. For that we have to insert pictures into this sheet. Go to Insert tab. Click on Illustrations. Click on Pictures. Navigate to the folder containing pictures. I will select these 5 pictures. Click on Insert. We'll modify the height of the pictures. We'll increase the height of the rows. Now we have to resize every picture to fit in the cell. Now copy a cell containing the picture. Let it be the cell D5 containing the picture of Batman. Paste it anywhere in the sheet as a linked picture. For that, right click, paste special, select linked picture. And you can see here in the formula bar, this picture is referring to the cell D5. When I change the row number to 6, we will have the picture in the cell D6. That is the picture of Superman. Actually, this linked picture is the reflection of the cell referred here. If I type in the text excellent CAD here in this cell I2, and change the reference, this linked picture will return the text excellent CAD. Now we will link this object to the cell G2 so that it will return the picture corresponding to the selection made in the cell G2. For that, I will copy this formula which we used to return the alter ego of the superhero. Go to Formulas tab, click on Define Name, I will use the name DC Superhero. And in the input box against the label refers to, we have to specify the reference. I will paste the formula which I copied from the cell G4. We'll make the cell reference as absolute. Modify the column number to 3. Click OK. And here we have a named range DC Superhero. Now select the linked picture. In the formula bar, type in DC, and you can see here the named range DC Superhero appears in the suggestion. Select the named range DC Superhero. As soon as I press enter, the picture gets linked to the cell G2. And when I make a selection in the cell G2, the picture corresponding to the selection appears here. To remove the border around the picture, go to Format tab, click on Crop and make the necessary adjustments. There is one more method of performing picture lookup and it will be explained in another video. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.